Brad, it's been a while. I know you're busy, but just in case you're looking for me, I gotta go tell some folks what's what. Yeah, I've been waiting for something like this to happen since Trevor took off. Vultures showing up in Sandy Shores, looking for scraps. Don't worry though, Ron's got it all under control. Unless, you know, you wanted to help, backup would be nice. They've taken over Trevor's old place at Ace Liquor.
Punching bag! great, a customer. I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent. This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. Catch you later.
Man, these young cats is crazy,
Jesus!
You know?
You fucking
show,
please.
Man.
Hey, what's happening, loco? Hey, you know that dude Vernon from the OGs? You know what I'm talking about, the dude always fat-mouthing about the old days. Come on, man, I'm ugly-ass Vernon. Anyway, dude got wind that I was talking about my imminent promotion, right? And somehow thought that me being absolute ruler everywhere is gonna insult him. That's some bullshit. Look, man, we gotta send this dude a peace offering or something, man. And nothing says, I love you, Brother Vernon, and I thank you for your years of wisdom and guidance, but there's a new dog in town, like, taking care of a man's legal problems. Come on, man, look here, the point is this. Look, this ain't even like no fucking job. It's like you doing your boy a favor, man. Come on, man, all you gotta do is deliver the cars and that's it. Relax, man, it's gonna be cool.
Man, fuck.
Why y'all stressing me out? Come on, man. Seriously, though. LD don't do stress. He do regalness like a real king. Now, the cars is over there, dog. All you gotta do is get them and take them to this buyer he got that's gonna get them overseas before the motherfucking cop sees them for some totally unrelated crime that he allegedly did. And the key word is allegedly. Come on, man, it's nothing. It's easy, man. Shit.
Jump in the whip. You need to get him over to the bars of Cypress Flats, but the cops is looking for him like I'm really looking. If they even see your ass, we fucked. Jump in the whip. You need to get him over to the bars of Cypress Flats, but the cops is looking for him like I'm really looking. If they even see your ass, we fuck.
We'll be right back.
There's so much beaver in SK. I'll tag you in a Snapmatic shot in Seoul. We have the whips there in like 2 weeks.
Hey man, shit! The brawlers found out about the sale. They going to boost the rides.
Hey, something's wrong. Who this guy?
Gonna be pissed. Fuck. Look, man. Look, okay, I'm true. You try, and you fail miserably as fuck. But like a wise boss that I am, I forgive your bitch ass. The fuck out of here, man. Thank you for trying, man. I'll holler at you later, man. I'm about to go get some trees in. Hey, they get you, my nigga? Cough twice if it's one time on the line. No? Well, they got Gerald. Man, he's locked up, man. They about to airlift him to a secure facility. All because of that thing we did for Vernon. So you're gonna have to go on over to Strawberry, man. We're gonna have to boost the homie before he flies. Or Vernon flies off the handle.
Socialized police. How you doing? Another bum, man.
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel. Upgrade your wardrobe and finally become the person you believe yourself to be. Stop by the casino store and treat yourself.
Oh, no!